Okay. I'm just gonna give this a minute to. Doesn't say I'm streaming, which is weird. Oh, there. You want me to just mute my iPhone? Okay. Now I need to copy the link and send it to everybody I know. Okay. I'm just sending it to everybody I know, guys, so I'm just gonna give it a minute. Okay, guys, so I think it's good. So, guys, actually, that's something cool. Wait, I guess it looks like something. Yeah. So, guys, actually, it's something cool. I have a webcam. If you can see it, I don't know. But, oh, there goes my mouse. This has happened every time. Oh, and there goes the webcam. Just give me a minute to fix stuff. Okay. Okay. So I'm gonna have my webcam view, because then I can actually.
I'm not sure.
My echo just went off, but So I'm just gonna be playing my friend's, or not playing, but developing my friend's game, which is, and let's see. In the description, I have. I should probably get rid of the title. I'll put the link to the game in the chat. Okay. So let's see. Oh, my computer. Computer's going really fast. I can feel the fan spinning. Okay, so let's see. What should I do? Right on this call, stream, I might call my friend if he can call, and, who's helping me develop this game, and, I might also play some Minecraft, so make sure to stay tuned for that. Let's see. So basically, this is a restaurant roleplay where, it's based on, my friend, Fenderman actually started it, and this is the old Kohu map. That's a Roblox roleplay game. It says it right here. This restaurant was originally made by Kohu, and they made the entire map. And we just touched it up. Thank you for understanding Mono's builder team. The game's called Mono, so that's the restaurant name. But anyway. Right now we're working on making VIP outdoor seating here. Make sure to go check out the game and buy the VIP game pass in order to have this VIP seating. I think I might just rotate these a bit. I have it on 0. But I think I'm just gonna have it rotate it. Yeah, I'm gonna fix this. Why is it on 0? I want it on 90 degrees. I'm just gonna scale these the other way, because then I can move this here. So basically I'm making everything look even and cool. So, in case you're wondering, I'm gonna make it so it's actually accessible. I'm gonna make it so it's accessible to get to the seats. Let's see. So, several scripts that go into this, but it's not many. We have a pretty nice map. I haven't noticed there's a star here. What's this? Oh, badge awarded. Apparently it gives you a badge if you find it. So go, come over here and you'll be able to find it. Let's see, here's what's in the screen right now. Okay. So let's see. Yeah, I didn't say the title was still on the screen. I got rid of the title. Oh, that's why. Yeah. So okay. So guys, make sure to planned on doing something cool, but apparently the screenshot that I took isn't, apparently OBS Studio doesn't accept PNG documents, so yeah, I guess I'll just give you guys a little tour of Mono right now. So, so over here we're working, there's a little jet ski under here because one of the developers put it under, put it floating in the sky, and we haven't fully developed the jet skis yet. So, we're gonna have jet skis here, and you'll be able to, and only VIPs will likely know there's gonna be another game pass called Beach Seating, and you can go around, and you can actually go to this island over here, which is Beach Seating. There's some nice tables, and I'm gonna add a little bit more onto this. But then, here, let me start at the first floor. So, you come in here, and there's the first floor, and, there's just not much here. Actually, I think I'm gonna do this while playing it. Also, this weird error that we came into, which is there's something that's giving third party, errors. Anyway, so you, so you come in here and you have, you have the check-in area. You have a little, cafe-y area over here, I guess you could call it, with a Coke vending machine, a Starbucks vending machine. And then you come back here, and there's actually an invisible wall there, which is, that's the way, so far, we're working on how to take it down. Building tools is by 3FX. Oh my goodness, this thing is gonna drive me crazy. Oh, this error. Bring it down. And then you can walk into here. And you have this little automatic door. It's cool. Right now, I have to scale it up. Here, let me pause this. Scale this way a bit. Okay, now let's resume. So you come this way and then you can drive this. Very loud. Oh, that's loud. It's very loud. And you can just drive it around. It's pretty cool, but it's also pretty basic. But it took a lot to make. I can select myself and I can actually do something cool or weird. I can actually, let's see, can I move myself? Wait, I must say something. Can I possibly scale myself? No, no way. Where's the mouse? Oh, where's the mouse? I am massive. I am massive. I'm the king of the world. Okay, anyway, I'll stop messing around. So yeah, you're over here, you have the upper seating area. When you come over here, you have a little bar and stuff. Well, I guess this is just, like, bar seating. And then you have two hibachi tables. Why is this all the way up here? Let's move this back in there. Okay, and you have these little cool things here. Then over here, all this stuff. Now, this is this training area, which is where you learn to be a chef or a waiter or a barista. Yeah, then. Okay, I think we're missing something here. And then you come up here. This is a little elevator. And then you can come to the second floor. There's some little stairs over here. You have a step only office area. And then, you have a bar over here, not a bar. And then, you have just some more seating over here, but there's this one little spot that I like, is where you can get roof access. But none of my friends know about it, so I just like to troll them in it. It's funny. But now, if any of my friends watch this, now they'll know. Anyway, so, say in the live chat, what do you think I should do? Because, I usually do this with Fenderman, and he usually tells me what to do. I should probably send a link to my other friend, who might want to watch it. Okay, so, I'm gonna, send her and see what he thinks. Okay, so I wrote him that. I can't. Just logged me out on my iPad for a second. Okay, so let's see. It's a pretty cool map. Nothing too special about it. I'm super sad. I'm gonna have to. Sad because these things look super cool. Like these little posters look super cool, but I have to delete them because, I don't know. I think I might not for now, but if Fendo complains to me about how he wants them gone, then I'll make them gone. There's this kitchen. Make sure to, if you wanna, become part of Mono, then make sure to come join the game. And maybe towards the end of this, I'll do a playing with the fans on Mono. And maybe if I'm willing to get Among Us on computer, which is, it's $5, so I don't know. But if I'm willing to do it, then, I had a friend who recommended me playing Among Us with fans, so, I don't know if he's watching right now, but he might. Maybe? It's Bubble Magician. Are you watching or not? Say it in the live chat if you are. Okay, so let's see. I honestly don't know what to do. I think I'm gonna add a little bit more lighting out here. I guess I can't really put it right there, so I won't put it there. That's pretty nice. I think you know what I think that would be cool is I could my thunder just wrote me. Said he's outside. I'm not sure if he meant outside in real life or outside in maybe something wrong. He said, I mean, it doesn't look like he's even in the team. Hold on. Let me look. Yeah, he's not in here, so he probably meant outside in real life. I gave you guys a tour. So, yeah, I guess I'll. He said edit it, he didn't give me specifics on what to edit. I guess maybe I'll try working. I guess I'll see if the jet skis work. Play here. Okay. So. Let's see, and guys, just tell me in the live chat if I'm not talking enough or if I'm doing anything, if I'm doing anything that I could be better on. Oh, I can drive the jet skis, yep. Let's go! It disappeared and I fell through the wall. Great. Okay. I missed that on my screen. Let's stop playing. Now we know the jet skis work, so I can. Just one I have to put an invisible wall off there so nobody can just take off to the dock. I'm copying the invisible wall and putting it right there. Where is it? There it is. Okay. I can move it over here. You'll just have to have a staff in here if they want to do it, so let's also copy this. I'm just putting, in case you're wondering what I'm doing, guys, I'm just putting jet skis down here, so, for the game pass. And then I'll edit the text on this. I just realized I don't have, not the Roblox, I don't have my, what is it, I don't have my Explorer open. There. Roblox on. But two surface key wise. Surface key wise basically what gives it the text. So let's see. More dark updates will be coming out soon. Okay, now let's just copy that and put it into the letter. Okay. Now I also just want to test if this says it's rotating, but I'm not exactly sure if it is. So I'm just gonna make sure they're not lying. Because you have to put it on both sides, so I'm shaking my webcam. It is rotating. Yep. Okay. So I got the docks to work. So let's see. And they can go over the island. And oh yeah, that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to make roof seating. I feel like that would be cool. I'm gonna put rotate it 90 degrees, bring it down, and I feel like we can put it all around. Let's put that there, and do whatever I just did, and put another one right there. This one is going to rotate 180 degrees. Move back. This looks cool, I guess. So, basically what they'll do is you'll come out in here, you'll walk around this little edge. Roof seating. What a cool idea, right guys? I think it's cool. Fender will probably be so surprised when he finds out that I put roof seating. He'll either be super happy or super mad. But most likely super happy. He doesn't get mad a lot. That's how you know he's a good friend. Let's see. Just watching. Okay, so there's 30 people watching, but I am watching it on two different devices, so means there's only one person watching, because I was going to say I could play with the fans, but the one person that is with me, I don't think has Roblox. So, knowing them, I don't think they have Roblox. So, yeah. So, I love the detail people put into elevators, even though there's absolutely no need for it. they literally took time to put meshes up here. Like, even though nobody's gonna see it. I mean, because even with the roof access seating, it's so too far down to actually come up. Also, I think I need to put an invisible wall behind here. I'm just gonna take this. Where did it go? Where's the one that I copied? There it is. This over there. Let's see. I'm just gonna move it down because putting an invisible wall here because I don't want people just jumping out. Oops. Okay, is it? Where did I move it to now? Over here. Okay. Okay. So now nobody can get out through there. And from here is the only way. I'm gonna wait, Bender, and see if he has anything else I should do. One thing I can't get on. There's so many parts in this. Look how small that thing is. I need to go up to, I want to go up to the top. Okay. He said I should invite my fans into the game. I'm just going to do one more thing, but I don't think there's many people watching, but who knows. Let's see. I need to put another game. Actually, I feel like I'm not going to do it right now. I don't really feel like doing it right now. Don't call me lazy. I just don't feel like doing it right now. Let's go back into the live stream. Okay, then. Guess I'll play the game. Get mono data. Let's play it. So, guess I'll just say, like and subscribe while it's loading. Like and subscribe the video to the video to. Can't speak. Like and subscribe for more live streams, and like the video if you, well, like it, and, that's not music. Why is the mouse not working? I'm plugging in Reaper right now. So, like the video if you like the video, and then subscribe if you're new, so you can catch me whenever any new content is released. Okay, now I can move my mouse. Time to join. It seems like he is. You are right, Thunder. I'm doing a good job. Yeah. Oh, my other friend, Twin Bobby, joined. He's actually Tryhard Tristan. I'll link his channel in the description later. He asked what I did. Follow me. I'm just gonna bring him over here. In case you're wondering how I'm doing all of this, guys, I have HD admin and stuff. Grim 10. Okay, so I'm just gonna lead him around here. He has no idea what to do. I'm just gonna say, hey, so he can. Doing a live stream. Yeah, I think he might also be watching here because I have 5 people watching. Hey, Fender, where are you going? Oh, dang it, I forgot to save it. I have to. Wait, I have to save it. I'm just gonna say I have to shut down because I forgot to save. I have to shut down because I forgot to save. I have to shut down because I that wasn't I had to shut down because you're caught to date. That's what it came out as. Because I forgot to save. There. And I can't type. It's just an update. Let me just update it. Yeah, they're still watching. Just, guys, so you know, I did that because it's an update. So I need to update it, publish it, and... Okay, then. Now we should be able to play it. So rejoin now, guys. Yeah, I have 28 subscribers. Man, I went up 2 just in this short... Yeah, 2 were just in this live stream. Wow. Not bad. I guess I can close that. Okay, guys, now rejoin. Because, well, now it's saved. Let me see. Fender wanna join? They're still watching, I believe. Here. Yeah, I think I can see who's watching. Yeah. Okay, is my. Am I just lagging out? Or. Because it only says I'm watching. But I don't know. Oh, here's Fender. So I'm just gonna say. I'm just gonna no clip now. No. My internet failed? Luckily the stream didn't stop, but I got kicked from the game because my internet failed. Oh, Cupcake Lover's here. Yay. Okay. Now, let's do no clip. Okay. Now I'm just gonna bring him up here. Okay. And bring. Okay. What happens here? I'm gonna have to fix that. Just step over that for now, Fender. If you're watching. Are you watching, Fender, or are you not? Because it says 5 people are watching. I'm just gonna, if you're not, I'm just gonna say follow. Bro. Okay. Where did you go? Oh, did you leave? Why didn't you get kicked? Because I really wanted to show him the... I really want to show the upstairs seating, that roof side seating, or I guess roof high seating. I don't know. What would that be? Okay. So, see, how long is this streaming going for? It's been going on for 34 minutes. Okay. I think I might kind of join the game and then left the game again. Okay. So, trying to figure out what to do. I'm deciding if I want to leave the game and play Minecraft, or see you on the game. I'm gonna bring him. And then, move seating. Yep. I had Tristan help me. He's right in back. I'm gonna play some Minecraft now. Well, sorry, I heard Tristan didn't write back. Okay, so now it's open to the public. He's asking if it's I heard Tristan's writing me question marks, but I have no idea why. No, it's not a game pass. Not a game pass to be. He's asking why I sent him the link. It's my live stream. Come on, bro. He's just like, what? Now, he thought it was the Roblox game, I guess. But just watch the live stream if you wanna know I can't stop watching me play Minecraft. Okay, let's play this game. I also got disconnected from studio. He's saying when's my live stream now? Should I play in 4 or 2? Oh, you know what I'll do? I'm gonna play on the latest snapshot, 1.17. This is 1.17 is the latest release snapshot, so I think I might showcase 1.17. Yeah, we've been going on for 38 minutes. I think I might step off camera for a little while. I'm starting to breathe heavily with this mask. Okay, I'm back. He said he heard me, but, he said when, but then I said now, and then he said, well, I heard you. He's making no sense. Is he watching the stream, or is he not? Let me see. 3 watching. So yeah, it's me and 1 other person, so I have no idea who's playing. Or who's watching. Can somebody say in the chat who's watching? Because, nope. Now it's just me watching. Okay, did you just leave? Because, okay. Anyway. Detected in the world, I'm gonna name it 1.17. It's gonna be created, peaceful, loud, and sound, yeah. And then, let's see, drowning damage, no. Fall damage, no. Fire damage, no. Yes. Generate health, yes. Last bucket choose to generate flame, yes. Disable rage, yes. Entity cramming, I'm just gonna do 100 for the sake of it. Allow destructive mob actions, no. When you hit Andrew. And neutral mobs, just to attack. Spawn phantoms, no. Spawn mobs, no. Spawn pillagers, pixels, no. Spawn wandering traders, no. Drop entity, yeah, drop all equipment. Advanced time of day, no. Update fire, no. Chat, announce achievements, yeah. All of this stuff, yes. Miscellaneous, yes. Okay, now. Yeah, this seems good. Yeah, let's generate structures. I was just making sure because it's a little delayed. Now it's just, went from 5 to... He's asking if I gave them a tour of the cafe, and yes, I did. The one thing is, does it show notifications? Oh, yeah, it does. I'll have to blow those at some point. Oh, well, hello, sheep. You just jumped on me. I think it might be, is it because of universal anger? Did I accidentally enable that? I don't know. Anyway, so let's look at the new blocks. So, some new blocks. There is now going to be, guessing if I told you guys about everything, and I did. I don't believe I missed anything. Trying to find these blocks. I have to scroll far down for them. Okay. Yeah, so here. There's copper. Weathered copper. Semi-weathered copper. Weathered copper. Cut copper. Cut copper. Waxed copper. There's so much copper. Slabs. Okay. Whoops. What's this? Where did I go? Anyway, so. It looks here. Oh, that's so cool. Listen to what it sounds like. Here, let me. Listen to that. Oh, wait. I love the sound of amethyst. There's amethyst. Whoops. Again, there goes my mouse and my webcam. Bye, guys. Okay. Why is my webcam on balance now? Oh, I just watched my webcam fall on here. Amethyst. Just listen to what amethyst sounds like. It's so cool. It's just like. I love the sound of it. Let's see. I just clicked my webcam again. I'm just watching my screen just because I want to see when I kicked my webcam what it looked like. Oh, what did I just do? Tristan literally just woke up and I guess it got on his computer because it was around 10 when I did the thing. Let's see, what else is here? Oh yeah, there's lightning rods. No, there's candles now. It's gonna be candles now. And there's a lightning rod, right? I'm so excited for the lightning rods because I'm really big into redstone. Let's see, the spyglass sound is so weird. I was just talking about this yesterday with Fleet of Fire. Subtitles, is that what it is? Yeah. This is the spyglass. But something I found funny is, when you're in F5, Look, there's really just a 2D object on your face and it zooms in. It's funny to me.
Who's watching? Who is watching other than me?
Okay. I think Fenderman might be watching. Let me just zoom on your sheet. But with this, it's so. How do you craft a spyglass? I wonder that. Am I just a noob for not knowing how to craft a spyglass? What's gonna be in here? Now new combat items. What about brewing? Any new brewing potions? No new brewing potions. What do I want in the finish? Do I need the new mobs? Do I need new mobs? It's coming. Doesn't look like it. Doesn't look like they put in any of the new mobs yet. What am I doing? Fenderman, because you just asked. Let's see. I'm super excited for the axolotl, which, for those of you who don't know, it looks like they updated the new paint. Is there my brightness is just different, but it looks like they updated the chainmail and what it looks like. Yeah, let's see what we can find in this cave. See if we can find any diamonds. Maybe some torches. Actually, what I want to do? I'm gonna get a candle. So once again, I'm already forgetting. Decoration, right? Yeah. Let's get a red candle. Okay. If not, then I'll get a white candle and an orange candle. How do you light candles? Oh wait, I think, do I need a flint and steel? Okay, so, let's fly through here. Honestly, I feel like torches would just be better. I can't spell. Let's do a salt torch. Because why not? Does this cave go anywhere? No, it doesn't. I'm just gonna dig straight down and see what I get to. I'm only doing this because I can't get in, because I can't fall into lava and die. But, am I just gonna get bedrock and get nothing? I got dirt. But I just realized, is that copper ore? Yeah, copper ore! How common is copper ore? It's greenish. Let me just turn up my brightness. It's greenish. Let's just put in some light. Put some redstone. Oh, and we hit bedrock. See. I'm gonna go into spectator and see how close we were to diamonds. Nice, there's some diamonds over here. And lava. So we wouldn't have been able to get to those. It's a massive thing of lava. There's a massive lava stream. Some more diamonds. Let's see, here's some copper. So here's some naturally spawned copper. So there's some more naturally spawned copper. So I guess copper spawns at like diamond level. Copper spawns at diamond level. Good to know. I'll note that for when 1.17 comes out. Let's see. There's not many diamonds. Except for over here where there's a ton. Emeralds! Yeah! We've got emeralds!
Thunder says there's a problem with Mono. It needs him. Minecraft world and help Thunder. Oh, never mind. Well, I literally just got out of Minecraft. Okay. Can you guys say in the live chat who's watching? Because I think Thunder, you're watching, right? And then, but who else is watching? Because I'm watching on two devices, but there's four people watching. Okay, let me see. Can I? Yeah, because nobody has. Okay, so I'm logged in. My glasses are getting foggy. I'm still gonna work in Mono because we definitely need to come in here. Oh, I just realized there's six of him off the edge. We probably want to fix that. Also, yeah, I'm gonna fix this board over here. And then, get the move tool. That's this much. And I think that's good. Yeah, good. Okay, now I'm gonna just save it. Publish it. Okay. Now the changes are saved and it's put on publish. Let's see, what does this say? Your new favorite restaurant. I don't know how to make 3D text. So let me look it up. How to make 3D text in Roblox. Quick and easy. Let's watch this. See how actually quick and easy it is.
So say I want to insert this part. Boom. Now this, you can get rid of this part right here. You don't have to make it anything. So you want to make can collide off right here. Boom. Now you want to select it. And then you want to get your plugins. This will pop up. Click start. Now I'm going to type up.
Let me do this on YouTube because they might have put a link to the 3D text in the description. Did they? No, they didn't. Let's see, I'm gonna go to Roblox. Yes, it always goes to noob holding a sign, which is I made. Let's see. TGWMR said, build help, I'm you. And that doesn't make sense to me. So if you can reword that, then, oh, yeah. Add new player. I'll maybe add your mom with it, but I don't know. Here, let me see. Let me go to 3D tag. Pretty text. Text in library. Plugins. Okay, so again, there's no plugins. What is it called? What's it called in the video?
called 3D text making. So, Fender actually just told me to tell you guys to join the Mono Beta group in order to become staff and stuff. So, yeah, go do it. I'll put a link to it in the I need to just go to Fender's account. Let's see, where is it? I need Fender's account. Fender name. And then, go to the group, Mono Beta group. He spelled Mono Beta wrong. And I'll just go into it. Okay. I'll put it in. Okay, your user's gamer game. Okay, so let me see. Just watching. That's not bad. Okay. Is it bad? It doesn't do us anything. It's by King Andy's. Is that what it says? King Q Andy. And English plugins. It is, what is it? Kin to it. Or is it King Andy? I think that might be what it is. Man, I just can't figure this out. I'm just gonna not. Is it all worth it? Where did text maker? That's Kin to, right? Can I zoom with this? No. Can I? Yeah, no. This is Chrome, right? I'll just get back to Roblox Studio. So, I guess I'll add you all more, but just beware if you do anything bad, then you may ruin the game and you'll get kicked from the team build. Just beware. Only the owner can add them, so I'll have to send her if you're watching the stream. Can you add him, and if you're not, then if I call you later, then maybe you can help me with that. We're almost at an hour. I think I might go to we're almost at an hour for the stream. I think I might go like an hour 10 minutes or something. So I don't have much to do. Add who? Add who? I think I might create a form that you can fill out all my. Yeah, I think I'm gonna create a Google form for you all my, so you can prove your worthiness. Yeah, let's see this. Yeah, I guess I'll. I would do it on the computer, but then Omar would be able to see the answers and just go back on it. But I think I'm gonna make it on my iPad. Google Drive. Let's see. Okay, so the untitled form, it is now going to be called Omar's. I'm just going to Builder form. Fender says nothing comes up for your username, Omar, so, Fender, have you gone into the chat and copied his Roblox username? Okay, untitled question. Have you had any building in Roblox Studio? I'm just starting to get a headache, but I don't know. Should make a good choice. Good answer. Under digital, then the group name is tricky because it has update and I'll send a link to your page, to your friend page and the things, or I'll just put a link. Did I put a link to the group? I don't know. But I'll put a link to the group again. And then you find a I think I already put a link, but I'll put a link again. Make sure to go join the group, guys. Okay, I already put a link, but yeah, I watched it there. This is not required. This question is required. Yes. Got disconnected. I don't need any of these things. I don't need asset manager. I don't need Roblox. Let's read another good question. Fender, can you write me what you think a good question would be? Because, after all, you're the creator. Omar says he joined the group. We're at an hour and 5 minutes. No worries, guys, after this ends, you guys will be able to watch it. So, Fender, can you write me Yeah, I'm gonna check how many people are watching. Five people watching, and I believe one of those people is Fendo. Can you write me what you think it should be? Or not. Will you abuse your but there's something wrong with the jet ski. I'll check that. I tested it. It shouldn't, but I can't lose it. Do you agree with Mama's brain? Okay. So I'm just gonna let's take my daughter from that thing. Okay, let's send it. Maybe send it under the link. Copy the link, and then here I'll put Omar, fill out this form, and if anybody else wants to fill it out, then I guess you can, but, yeah, so, yeah, just for Fender now, I'll go check out the jet ski issue, because he says they don't float, but I check them and I do. Let's do that. Okay, let's see what we Okay, it says it's going to fix the picture and it's not, so I'm just gonna leave the screen and rejoin it to come here and check. Said they were turning to press E. Well, yeah, that's obvious. Man, they are loud. Okay, so Fender says he's meeting me. Fender, do you mean you'll meet me in Mono Roblox Studio or Mono, game? Because I can do either. So, I'm assuming he means Mono game. Let me just check what he's, if he's playing. Yeah, Mono game. Okay, Mo says he did the form. I will check that. I'm going to go to Google. Okay, yeah. So live stream has been crazy. That's some loud music. Impossible to ignore you. Well, must you make me love so much? It's not so good. Yeah. Yeah. Omar, I'm not sure if you just press yes for everything in the form, because for the will you abuse your builder rights, you put yes. So, just a little funny. Okay, what does say? My mouse won't move. I need to leave and rejoin again. That's just funny. Just funny, Omar. But Omar had to go. Funny. Just funny to me. I'm not laughing yet. It's in Roblox. My ears are starting to hurt from this. Oh, the user you attempted to join has left the game. Oh. Fender, why'd you leave the game? Okay, I just need to step off here and give my ears a break. As they hurt now from wearing a mask for an hour or two. Maybe I'll play the drums. Okay. So, let's see. Fill out the form again, and maybe we'll make an exception. Fill out the form again, Omar, and maybe we'll make an exception, but this time just don't put in random things. Sam, what? Dude, speak English. Just fill out the form again and maybe we'll make an exception. Just fill out the form again, dude, okay? You good with that? Oh, God. Oh, yo, Alex Blocks joined the game. Rose, my sister also joined the game. Hey. I'm doing a live thing. Yeah, I'm gonna go grab my sister to come in here. I'm doing a live stream. I'm gonna go get my sister.
Be right back, guys.
So I decided to not destroy her out of her. Okay, guess I'll give Alex phone ring. Alex, I don't know, I'll do. Special. Okay. Alex is a special customer. Dude. Watch me do my live thing. Are you sad to me? Because yes. Fender. And I die. My mouse is stuck. Be right back. My mouse is stuck. That's it. I can't move it. Okay. So, let's hope I can move it now. No more so spawn. Okay, there, my mouse isn't stuck anymore. Okay, let's see. And Alex, are you doing? I have 6 people watching the stream. That's what says a lot for one stream. Here, let me see what how many. Let me see what about. I'll go until 1 hour 20 minutes, and then I'll stop the stream. Because I feel like that's a good time. So. No, we made it on. No, we made it ourselves. I'm taking the golf cart. Whoa, why didn't it save? Why can't we walk through? Whoa, how did you just scale that down? I just scaled that down with V12. I'm taking. He says we need some music. Yep. We do. It's just not. There's not. Bro. Bro, these gears suck. What are these gears? Bro. Okay. Yeah. Can you add him from Fender? Can you add him from Fender? Because I can't add him. Because I can't add while I'm. Why am I floating? Alex Block Dev. Alex is my. I mean, yeah. So, let's see. Let's see. I only have 2 more minutes left in the stream. I guess I'll start wrapping the stream up, guys. I'm gonna wrap this stream up. Yeah. Okay, guys, so, thanks for watching the video. I'm so happy that you guys, all of you guys could join me, today, and, make sure to like and subscribe for more content, and I can't wait to see you guys in another video. We have 1 minute left, so, yeah, just, I'm so excited that all of you guys could watch. I'm, like, so happy. It's, like, means a lot to me that so many of you guys could make it. Like, so, just thank all of you guys for watching the stream. And like, subscribe, like the video for more so I know you want more content like this. Subscribe so you get alerted whenever my videos come out, and I hope you guys enjoyed the stream.